Start by configuring one of the components in the sending application to initiate opening and passing parameters to the receiving application. Set up the chart as the trigger. Note that you can activate content assistance by pressing Ctrl plus space. Construct a statement to open a new window for a second application. In this example, the applications are stored on the SAP BusinessObjects BI platform. As a result, the URL for the second application must be constructed using Open Document syntax. The syntax for the link includes the address for the server and the Open Document tags. It also includes the unique CUID for the application stored on the platform, which you can obtain from the properties for the application in the BI Launchpad. Also note that a plus sign has been added for the parameters that will follow. When this information is passed to the second application, it is passed as a string, meaning that the relevant information must be concatenated into a single statement. Next, add the string for the name of the first variable to be passed with another plus sign. Now construct a statement to retrieve the value for that variable. Repeat the process for any other parameters to be passed. In this example, the statements have been added for you. Now complete the script. Save your changes to the sending application. Next, in the receiving application, define global variables to match the parameters being passed from the sending application. Define the name for the variable. For a URL parameter, the name must match the value from the sending application and must start with an X. Specify that the variable is a URL parameter. The process is repeated for the other global variables. Now set up the application to load the values for the variables into the appropriate components on startup. First, construct a statement to set the currency for the receiving application based on the value passed from the sending application. Next, construct a statement to change the radio button in the application to display the same selection. Now set a filter on the data source to use the sole two-party passed from the sending application. The process is repeated for all data sources and parameters. Save your changes to the receiving application, and then execute the sending application locally to test the link. Click on the chart to launch the receiving application. Note that you must enter the appropriate credentials to access the second application. In the address for the application, note that the currency parameter is visible. The currency for the application is set to USD, the same as in the sending application. The values for the application include the date from the data point clicked on the chart and the sole two-party selected from the pop-up window. You have successfully passed URL parameters between applications. This is the end of the tutorial.